You should select a replacement and bring him here. Rowing requires teamwork. Be sure to balance the two teams. That's right. If we're not balanced, we won't make much progress. Right, you have your orders. I trust you'll all do your best. Preparations ready. And ship's course clear. All right, cast off. Row those oars. Finally setting sail. Avast! Yep, we got monsters. Monsters sighted! Monsters? Aye, Captain. Sea monsters! Captain, turn the rudder hard to starboard. Alright, I'm turning. It's no use. It's too late. Arr! Monsters below decks! Isaac, take care of these beasts and save my mates! Well, let's hop to it. Alright, here we go. Manowar 1, Manowar 2, and Manowar 3. So let's go ahead and start with... Actually, you know what? These guys shouldn't be too bad. If we, ooh, when the hell did I get Gaia? We'll attack with that one. Let's see, what else? Protect. Yeah, we'll go ahead and use Protect. Nah, we'll use Tornado. Pretty expensive, but we'll try it. And then, what do I want? Yeah, we'll do Ice Horn. There we go. Pretty damn strong attacks. I don't know how strong these things are, though. Well, there went one, two, one left. And it's gone, too. There we go. First attack. Defeated. Hey, are you okay? Looks like you took care of those sea monsters. We're missing an oarsman. Oh no, he's unconscious. It looks like the sea monsters got one of our rowers. There's no way around it. Isaac, go ask one of the passengers to row, okay? No problem. Hop to it! Okay, so who do we want? Who do we want? Well, probably want one of the stronger guys first. What? Oh, no! Are you going to make me row? Yes, I am. Huh? You do want me to row? Okay, okay, I'm going already. But I'm not gonna forget this, you... Well, we want somebody stronger. Isaac, you're back, and you brought an oarsman with you. Well, you're going to have to row for us. Alright, take your place. Now, we'll need you to protect this area again, Isaac. Preparations ready! And off we go again. Ship's course clear! Alright, we're off. Row those oars! And we set off again. I wonder how many times we're gonna stop. I do not remember. But we are continuing onward, so that's good at least. We're probably going to stop at least twice more. Maybe three times. He's not really happy about all those seagulls, but Monsters! Well, how are you guys doing? Uh-oh. Ooh, not good. They've come down here. Arr! Monsters below decks! Isaac, take care of these beasts and save my mates! Again! There's already another one gone. Alright. Lizard fighter appeared. Rapid bat 1 and 2. Well then. Let's just go ahead and use... Yeah, let's use Gaia. No need to go way overboard. Let's use Flare Wall, Storm Ray, and Tundra. No need to go way overboard. Okay, so far so good. And... Damn, they're still there. All three of them are still there. Damn, bats. Still, at least their attacks had no effect. There we go. Bats are gone. Which leaves the lizard fighter is gone. There we go. Hey, are you okay? Looks like you took care of those sea monsters. We're missing an oarsman. Oh no, he's unconscious. It looks like the sea monsters got one of our rowers. There's no way around it. Isaac, go ask one of the passengers to row, okay? Alright. Hop to it. So we want to keep things balanced. So we want somebody else who looks like they'd be decently strong. Let's go for this guy. Hey, you're not thinking of making me an oarsman, are you? Yes, I am. Grr. I can't believe this guy is actually choosing me. Assigning such mental, menial work to a proud person like me is going too far. Well, too bad. You gotta do it anyways. You agree. Isaac, you're back, and you brought an oarsman with you. Well, you're going to have to row for us. Alright, take your place. Now, we'll need you to protect this area again, Isaac. Okay, I'm guessing it's only going to be two more fights. I'm guessing, I could be wrong. Preparations ready. Ship's course clear. Alright, we're off. Row those oars! Continuing onward with our journey. How's it going? Well, it's not too bad, actually. More seagulls, though. Uh-oh. That didn't sound good. That doesn't look good. That thing's big. Oh, they're definitely taken care of. Arr! Monsters below decks! Isaac, take care of these beasts and save my mates! For the third time! Alright then. Let's go ahead, we've got a Virago and two Men of War. Okay, let's go Earthquake, Flare Wall, Storm Ray, and we'll do Ice Horn. There we go, Storm Ray is pretty good. Earthquake, decent. Bench, oh, Mia's paralyzed. The Men of War are gone. There we go. Fight's over. That was pretty damn quick. Hey, are you okay? Looks like you took care of those sea monsters. We're missing an oarsman. Oh no, he's unconscious. It looks like the sea monsters got one of our rowers. There's no way around it. Isaac, go ask one of the passengers to row, okay? Alright then, hop to it! So who are we getting this time? Well, still want somebody reasonably young and strong. How about this guy? What? Me? An oarsman? Give me a break, seriously? Oh, you are serious. Fine, I'll do it. Jeez, none of them are very willing to do this, but they all agreed to it. Isaac, you're back, and you brought an oarsman with you. Well, you're going to have to row for us. Alright, take your place. Now, we'll need you to protect this area again, Isaac. Preparations ready. Ship's course clear. Alright, we're off. Row those oars. And off we go. Not too bad. Hopefully, but this will be the last time we get stopped by monsters, though. Could be one more. Nope. I'd say this is probably the last time. I wonder what's wrong. The ship shouldn't be rocking this badly. Isaac! Isaac, up on deck! Isaac, there's a huge sea monster on the ship! If we don't do something, we'll sink. You have to help us. If this ship sinks, everything we've done will mean nothing. Let's go bag us some sea monsters. Well then, let's go. Uh-oh. Uranus! Sean! No, that is a huge kraken. So yeah, this is the boss here. We got the kraken to fight. Let's go ahead and use some of our guys. Yeah, let's use Fizz. Oh, she's cursed. When the hell did she get cursed? Yeah, figured out how to fix that. There we go. Fizz is useful. Kraken cast Drench. Not too bad. Let's try Granite. Fever. Breeze. And... yeah, Spritz. There we go. That'll heal our guys up. As we rack up our summon levels. Spinning beats. Oof. Okay, Spritz. Not fully healed, but close. Kraken's wrapped in a delusion. Good. Okay. Quartz is useless right now. Let's try Vine. Corona. Let's try Kite. There we go. And then Sleet. There we go. Ivan readies for action. He can attack twice in the next round. Oof. That was a bit of a hit. Okay, everybody should have their level 3 summons ready. Let's just gotta do them one more time, though. To get level 4s. Oh, Ivans need to be healed. Okay, let's go ahead and use Sap. Scorch. There we go, Zephyr and Smog. And then her, she'll use Ply Well on... no, that's 200. We don't need that much. Just use Ply on Ivan. There we go. That one's Zephyr. Zap. And there goes Ply. There we go. So far, so good. All right. Goody, goody, goody. Come on. Alright. So it's not doing too good. Let's go ahead and use Quartz on Mia just in case. Oh, wait. No. Let's use Judgment. Meteor. Thor. And then Fly. There we go. Oh! Sorry, didn't mean to do that. If you guys haven't already figured out, I'm playing this game via emulation, which is perfectly legal because I do in fact have the physical copy of the game. It's just, it's much easier to record this way. Because my only other option to record would have been to try to hook up my GameCube to my capture device, and I don't know if it'll record my GameCube, and then use the Game Boy Player. Or, and I haven't done this yet, eventually get like a Retron 5 device, because that plays Game Boy, Game Boy Color, Game Boy Advance games as well, I think. But there went the Kraken. There we go. Got some level ups. Thank you, Isaac. You did good against that Kraken. We lost another oarsman, though. I need to go check the hull. Go find someone to row that ship. Okay, so who's going to be our next rower? Well, I say, let's get the cook to do it. You must be joking. You want me to row? Yes, I do. You jerk. What do you have against me? Nothing. Dude, come on. Do you want to be stranded here in the middle of the sea? Isaac, you're back, and you brought an oarsman with you. Well, you're going to have to row for us. Alright, take your place. Now, we'll need you to protect this area again, Isaac. Yeah, but I don't think we'll have any trouble now that the Kraken's gone. Preparations ready for hopefully the final time. Ship's course clear. Alright, we're off. Row those oars. And on we go. So far, so good. Land ho! Hey, I can see land. It looks like we made it. Yep, we've made it across the sea, across Caragol Sea. We made it? Finally! We're lucky to be alive after all those attacks. The other passengers have already disembarked. Didn't even say goodbye. We don't have to row anymore. Oh, what a relief. Oh, I haven't had a workout like that in years. Thanks for all your hard work. Your efforts got this ship to shore. Thank you again. Hurry, everyone. Colossus is already underway in Tolby. You better get moving to Tolby, too. Alright, let's go ahead and get off this ship. And now, we don't need to talk to the rest of these guys. I am curious about this, though. What is going on here? Move this over once. Move it over twice, and then move this once. There we go. And now we can use these to get over here. Aha! There's a hidden chest. And we just got a potion. There we go. Awesome. Now, not what I was looking for. Yeah, let's go ahead and head out of here then. Okay, let's go ahead and go into Tolby first. And... do you want to test your luck at Tolby Spring? Sure, why not? Really? Well then, I'll give you the chance to go first. Alright, Tolby Spring. Face away from Tolby Spring and toss a coin into it. If you get lucky, something good will happen. If you toss a lucky medal and you get really lucky, you'll get a better prize than you could with a coin. Okay, well, we faced away. What will you throw? Let's toss a lucky medal. Okay, let's toss it. Come on. Oh, come on. Ah, damn. Not quite what I was hoping for. We got spirit armor. Gave it to Garrett. Okay. Didn't get as lucky as I would have liked, but oh well. Too bad I only have one lucky medal. I don't want to risk losing it if I miss, since it's my only one. Yeah, I think that was my only one. Okay, I am looking for a specific place. Nope, that's not what I was looking for. Hey, have you seen anyone who looks like this? No, I have not. Sorry, man. Where's Babby? He doesn't seem to be here. Let's look over there. Alright, let's go over here. This is not what I was looking for. I'm looking for the sanctuary. Where the hell is the sanctuary? Maybe it is over here? No, that's Babby's palace. Where the hell is the sanctuary? It's not this, is it? No? Oh, maybe. Yep, that's the sanctuary. Good. Because I want to repel evil. There we go. Now she will no longer be cursed, hopefully. The spirits no longer haunt Mia. Oh, no, it was remove curse. Wait, oh, maybe not. She was dealing with a curse earlier, though, wasn't she? I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Anyway, there's something here. Isaac checked the chest. Got some power bread, gave it to Garrett. Okay. Now let's take a look at this. Let's see, spirit armor. That's decent, but... Yeah, you know what, we'll just keep it on Garrett. There we go. Power bread, let's use that on... Yeah, let's use it on Ivan. There we go, didn't raise it all that much. Excuse me, sorry about that. Massive sneeze. Okay, where's the inn? I see a shop. We'll go ahead there in a minute. I didn't mean to go in there, though. Where's the inn? Now, that's a game of chance. There we go. There's the inn. Okay, let's go ahead. Oh, you're kidding me. They're fully booked, thanks to Colosso. Well, fine, then. Ply well. Actually, let's just use ply. There we go. Alright, everybody's healed up, which is good because... will that work this far away? No, that's too far away. So how do I get to that? How do I freeze that? Can I do it from here? No. So how do I freeze that then? Because I kind of need to freeze that. Hold on, let me check my guide. Okay. We have to head down here? Yes, down here. And around. See this vine seedling? Let's go ahead and Whoops. Give. There we go. And now she has growth. There we go. But of course, does somebody have... Somebody has frost now, right? Yes. There we go. Alright, actually, you know what? I can give quartz back. There we go. Now, do not leave. Stay inside the town. Ah, damn it. I hope that didn't reset it. Fuck. Completely unintentional. Gotta do this again. Fine. There we go. Okay. Let's try this again. Growth. Up we go. And nope. There we go. Frost. There we go. Come on. There we go. All right. Now, do not go in there this time. Now we should be good. All right. Ember joined us straight off. I think his name's Ember. Should be Ember. According to my guide. Yep. Okay, what does Ember do? Restores party PP with Passion's Flames. Give them to Garrett. Alright. Now, we're pretty much done in Tolby. Ah, I guess I just don't have very much luck. How about you? Yeah, not so much. Okay. We got a few things to do before we go to Colosso, because that's kind of where the story picks up again. Let's go this way and deal with mad moles. Actually, let's run from them, but there's no escape. Damn it. Alright, Zephyr's set. Sap is set. Scorch is set. Yeah, I use my weak attacks, but these guys aren't too bad. Ooh, Froth. Interesting. Let's go ahead and use that. Yeah, since Mia is, she has a Venus genie attached to her. She's got different synergy right now. That's what allowed us to use growth. Now, what we're looking for is... Why did I have them all attack him? I have no idea, because now two of them are useless. But what we're doing over here is we're going to go around and get that Venus genie that was at the other side of the docks. We just have to find our way around. There we go. Let's try Mad Growth. Yeah, so far, not too bad. There we go. And Flare does not take the rest out. Damn it. Okay. There we go, Psyleech. There we go. Awesome. So I think we're almost there. We've made it to a beach. There we go. Yep. Alright. And here's another one that's joining us. And that is Ground, joined Isaac. So, Isaac now, yeah, use gravity to hold a foe. So we're only missing one Venus genie now, because there's a total of 7 of each in this game. 28 total. Alright, so let's head back. Ish. What do I want? Let's use Flare Wall, Storm Ray, and... Yeah, we'll use Mad Growth again.